If you have yet to head it up and move it on out for the Thanksgiving holiday, the weather is not going to be a problem for your travel plans.
Which is good news. And here's Chief Meteorologist Tony Mainolfi with a look outside. I see some sunshine out there.
I tell you what, it's really not that bad. The main energy up there across the mid-Atlantic and the Northeast, as you can see, a good deal of clouds out there. Temperatures running 77 just about everywhere. There have been one or two light sprinkles, but really by far and away, most of the energy well up towards the north and the east. And as we zoom it in now, here into central Florida, you're going to see one or two isolated showers between now and about 7, maybe 8 o'clock across Osceola, Polk, and Brevard County. But really, just a glancing blow, just a few light showers. And if you're traveling tonight, you're going to be in pretty good shape. Here, we've seen a few showers over towards Seminole County, Volusia County. But really, that's about it. When we had a lot of clouds locked in today, really shut off any instability. And the heating actually allowed for, the lack of heating, therefore, has allowed for a good chunk of the shower activity to remain off. Short, didn't really get the chance to go. So a few showers, clearing and cooler with northwest winds picking up now as we head through the evening hours. Look at these current temps, not bad at all. 77 in Orlando, 75 up towards Ocala. Kennedy Space Center coming in at about 79 degrees. You take a look at the winds there out of the west and the west-southwest. The front hasn't made it into central Florida yet. Still up to the north and west, but it's knocking on the door. And once it comes through later on this evening, by daybreak tomorrow morning, there's going to be a breeze. And look at these temperatures, 49 Ocala, mid-50s downtown, low 60s as we take you over towards the coast of Brevard County. Gorgeous weather tomorrow, cool and crisp and a breeze. Afternoon highs running between about 70 and 75 degrees. So summing up Thanksgiving Day, sunny skies, 73 degrees, sun up now, 6:55. Sun sets at about 5:29. And if you're heading north towards St. Augustine, 69 sunny. Pensacola, 69 and sunny. The Keys, a few showers over towards Miami coming in at about 78 degrees, but really not that bad with that breeze in off of the ocean. So recapping the temps for tomorrow, low 70s near shore, low in maybe mid-70s as you make your way over towards Legoland or Winter Haven, 74, 75 degrees. The wind by the afternoon could gust to as high as 30 miles an hour. That would be the one lone concern. We'll keep you posted on that. Out the door at 8 a.m., 60, lunchtime, 70, which obviously occurs a little bit earlier tomorrow for most of us. 5 o'clock temperature of 69, and by the afternoon, if you're playing some flag football, you're going to be in pretty good shape. For your Black Friday in the morning, temps running in the mid-50s. Afternoon highs right around 77. Back up to 80 on Saturday. Sunday night on into Monday. We'll talk about our next storm system, guys, straight ahead.